Hey everyone, it's me, Neff, and welcome back to the Battle of Polytopia. Now, so there was like an update. I am super late to this, but there was like an update of like ships and stuff like that. And they added, I think, like different types of ships to the game. I don't know what else they added in, but they did an update to it. So I'm like, you know what? How about we give it a try? I'm really late to this, dude. I'm sorry. I'm like super late on this. But let's go ahead and choose Kiku for this since, you know, it has to do with ships and, you know, they're like the best at this. So let's give them a try. We might be in some trouble, dudes, because we cannot find... Ooh, we got some monies. I mean, I need more money. What else can we get? I think we need... Man, I got, like, nothing here, dude. So, I'm pretty much stuck here. Dogs, we're already fighting, dude. I do not have enough money. And I just want to showcase the ships, dude. Dudes, we can build a bridge. That's cool. I didn't know that. Oh, I'm pretty sure I screwed myself up. Damn it. Bros, I think I might have to go to another world because look how much water there is in this world. Hold on, let's take a look. Damn. Bros, they added crops on here? So now they added like agriculture on like the water. That's pretty cool, to be honest. I ain't gonna lie. All right, let's go ahead and finally see what we can turn this into. Upgrade to a scout or a rammer? Ooh. Let's go ahead and scout. Oh, damn. So I'm pretty sure they can just like go faster than anything else, like any other. Oh, they can explore a little bit more, obviously, because they're scouts, but they can go further, but I think they're like weaker or something. Oh, look, the Luxador's here. Hold on, let's see the damage they can do. All right, pretty good damage, I ain't gonna lie. All right, now let's get the rammer. I'm pretty sure this is just for like a boat-to-boat type combat. Not really so much like land to water type combat. So yeah. Oh, never mind. I can ram. What? Oh, never mind. I was like, what? I did not know that I could put the rammer into the land. But that's stupid. All right, now I'm gonna see the bomber. Damn! Look at this thing. Hold on. Let's go down here. Look at it. That looks hella cool. And I can bomb all the way over here. I mean, I ain't complaining. I don't know what else to do, dudes, to be honest. Because, how do I build a market? I want to build a market. Hey, dudes, we're taking over this one city. Hell yeah, now that's mine. So, I think we have to, like, put a mine here and then we can put a market, if I'm not wrong. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, so I have the mine here and then I can put the market. Look, it's like a little town now. I don't think there's anything else, to be honest. If there is, I probably missed it or something. I guess that pretty much wraps up today. If I miss some, I'm sorry. I mean, since I'm super late to this, everybody probably, you know, checked it out, but better late than never, no, right? Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, thank you, and I'll see you dudes the next one. And yeah, goodbye.